Now, when we rehearsed the scene, and when I was changing lighting, Harry. Charles Laughton,
I was praying.
Said to me, Stan, what are you thinking about? I was pretty close to Charles. That's none of your damn business, Laughton. You know, in a humorous way. But he insisted. I said, Charles, I'm thinking about a piece of music right now. And he said, and may I ask what the music is? I said, Balz Triste. Now, before I go any further, music plays a very important part in my work because it gives me the key to a characterization of lighting. Now, another thing happened all this time, and Charles turned his face red. He said, how right you are. Because the music of Balz Triste is a waltz strange tempo. Beep, bump, da-dum, bump, 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 dee-da-da-da-dee-da-da, you know, down the line. Well, Charles was so impressed that he called, and this never happened before, he called the composer, Walter Schumann, on the set to watch what I was doing visually so that he, Schumann, can do musically. And that's how the waltz tempo was designed on Night of the Hunter.
The children know where it's hid. John knows. Is that it, Harry? But it's still here amongst us, tainting us. You must have known about it all along, Harry. But that ain't the reason why you married me. I know that much. Because the largest one let it be. He made you marry me so you could show me the way in the life and the salvation of my soul. Ain't that so, Harry? So you might say that it was the money that brung us together. The rest of it don't matter.